Okay, Dave, give me a Bible said Jesus, I am his word coming from his tongue that he said, I am son of God. Give me a verse in the Bible.
You want verses from the Bible? Let me give you some references here. I'm going to give you several. Get your pen out.
Jesus himself, not Peter.
Oh, okay. Well, before David goes that, would you accept God the Father from heaven saying, this is my beloved son? Because after all, in your Quran, Muhammad never says out of his mouth about himself, I am a prophet. It's your Allah who says it. We have in the Bible, God the Father in heaven specifically saying more than once, this, pointing to Jesus, is my beloved son. Believe in him. Brother David.
Okay.
Yes, there is. We have that in our Bible, Brother David.
Dave, give it to me.
Okay, well, let me first give you Matthew 11:27. All right? This is where Jesus refers to himself as the Son. Now, look what he says. Matthew 11:27. Matthew 11:27. All things have been handed over to me by my Father. And no one knows the Son except the Father, nor does anyone know the Father except the Son, and anyone to whom the Son wills to reveal him. It says that no one knows the Father except the Son. That's the Son, Lord Jesus Christ. And no one can ever know God except because the Lord Jesus Christ himself reveals the Father to him. So what are you looking for? What are you looking for in addition to this? Tell me. Go ahead. Tell me what you want.
This is what Matthew's saying. I want to say Jesus be peace.
No. That is Jesus speaking. Jesus is the speaker here. Hang on. Let me go back to it. I'll read the whole thing in
David,
context.
While David brings it, here we go, asking you for the credentials of Muhammad. You have no credentials. Muhammad did no miracles. He didn't rise from the dead. His body is rotting in a grave in Medina. Jesus is God. He claimed to be God. He claimed to pre-exist Abraham. He raised the dead. He himself raised from the dead. He stopped storms. Muhammad did none of that. Muhammad had no proof that he was is a prophet. You run from defending your prophet. You bring up arguments that are tricks against the Bible that you will not take the same argument to your Quran. Show us one place in your entire Quran where Muhammad says, not Allah, but Muhammad says, I am a prophet, which is what you want to believe. You can't show it to me. You can't even use the same argument on your own Quran. But, Brother David, do you have more to say?
Well, he's saying this is what Matthew is saying. Let me just give you the quotation in context. Starting at verse 25, at that time, Jesus says, I praise you, Father, Lord of heaven and earth, that you have hidden these things from the wise and intelligent and have revealed them to infants. Yes, Father, for this was pleasing in your sight. Then it comes, all things have been handed over to me by my Father, and no one knows the Son except the Father, nor does anyone know the Father except the Son, and anyone to whom the Son wills to reveal him. You cannot know God unless the Lord Jesus Christ reveals the Father to you. Now, do you want, what else do you want? Go ahead. I've got the Bible out.
Thank you. Okay, I have another.
And by the way, that's Matthew. Just because we're talking about the Jewish reaction, I brought up the Jewish reaction to Jesus' claims. Let me go to John 5:18, where the passage reads, "For this reason, therefore, the Jews were seeking all the more to kill him, because he was not only breaking the Sabbath, but also was calling God his own Father, making himself equal with God." They said this in response to Jesus when he was performing miracles on the Sabbath, which they believed, was a violation of the law. And Jesus' response was, "My Father is working until now, and I myself am working." And so they regarded this as a claim to deity. They said, "This man's claiming to be the Son of God." And Jesus does say that he claimed to be the Son of God in the book of John and in the book of Matthew. And pick a gospel, my friend.
And Matthew 17:5, God the Father says this, pointing to Jesus, "This is my beloved Son in whom I am well pleased. Hear him." If you will not receive the testimony of God the Father concerning his Son Jesus Christ as his Son, why do you receive the testimony of your Allah that Muhammad is a prophet?
And by the way, we're not just talking about the testimony of Jesus here. Again, God the Father in the Gospels says, this is my beloved Son in whom I am well pleased. You have the Father. You have the angel Gabriel in the opening chapter
yes.
of the book of Luke calling Jesus the Son of God. So
yes.
you have, think about this. What do you have here? You have the Father calling Jesus God. You have Jesus himself calling himself the Son of God. You have the angel Gabriel calling Jesus the Son of God. You have the prophet John calling Jesus the Son of God. In the Old Testament, you have the prophet Isaiah calling Jesus the Son of God. You have Jesus' followers over and over and over again, Peter, John, everyone calling Jesus the Son of God. You have even Jesus' Jewish enemies admitting that he's claiming to be the Son of God. That's why they wanted to kill him. And in the New Testament, we even find the demons calling Jesus the Son of God. They were terrified when he showed up. And they, why are you here to judge us? Are you going to judge us before Judgment Day? What are you here? They were terrified of Jesus, and they called him the Son of God. So just in reverse now, you have demons calling Jesus the Son of God, Jesus' Jewish enemies admitting that he claimed to be the Son of God, all of Jesus' disciples calling him the Son of God, prophets calling him the Son of God, Jesus calling himself the Son of God, angels calling him the Son of God, and the Father calling him the Son of God. Who says Jesus is not the Son of God? Muhammad, who came along 6 centuries later. Now, who am I going to believe? Muhammad, that we have no evidence. We have no evidence for him. We have no confirmation that he's a prophet. Or the Father, the Son, the angels, the prophets, Jesus' followers, and even the demons. Who am I going to believe?